Tomb Sweeping Day, also known as Qingming Festival, is a traditional Chinese festival for people to sweep tombs to mourn the deceased and worship their ancestors and the martyrs. Ahead of this year's Tomb Sweeping Day, which falls on April 5th, people in various parts of China have paid their respects to fallen heroes of the nation. In Beijing, more than 200 people from all walks of life, including veterans, relatives of martyrs and youth representatives, presented flowers to fallen national heroes in front of a museum on Saturday. In Chongqing, a group of high school students paid tribute to a local martyr who sacrificed his life before the liberation of the city in
1949.
In Ningxia, firefighters in Jiangwei City attended a memorial event to pay respects to fallen heroes.
We will never forget the sacrifices of the martyrs who fought. Today, we are here to honor the martyrs and unite the strength of the revolutionary force. It is to encourage all the fire departments to actively engage in the fight to protect the peace of the country and to honor the martyrs.